And hello, 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 boys and girls. Welcome back to the stream. It's your host, Marley Startled. And guess what we're playing? That's right, we're going to be playing a bit more of the good old Sprocket. Let me just make sure my settings are okay, good to go. Make sure that it hasn't reverted back, which we don't want. And make sure I'm limited on my FPS, because I don't want too much FPS, you know what I mean? I don't want to overkill on FPS. Still. I've been very much enjoying the game so far, but I think it's a good game to play in your meantime, not in your spare time after work, nothing too stressful. But now we're going to be playing a bit of a new scenario, and this time new tanks. So new scenario, ambush. So in this scenario, we need to survive or escape. So new plan, new tanks, new dream. And it is going to be glorious. You're going to like this. A beautiful weapon of mass destruction. It's not meant. Nah, this is a disaster. Okay, we're going back to the drawing board. It's going to be a catch-all weapon of mass destruction. Jesus, what's taking so much space? You know what, we'll build it first, and then we will worry about base. Oh, the driver's gonna be here, and he's gonna be the gunner, and he's gonna be a bit of everything. He is going to do everything for everyone. Yep, this is a one-man tank. That way you can have like so many tanks, because you will have like four-man tank crews. He's going to be engineer, the radio man. He's going to be a bit of everything. There we are. Look at that beauty. Okay, build it first, and then we'll worry about size. That's the key. I'm going to build it first. Interesting. Looks like it's too small for even... Oh, how about you? Yes. Look at that. So impressed. I impress myself sometimes. Gunner port. Yeah, that's going to be the gunner port. The driver's port is going to go... Yeah. Oh. Damn, it's a beautiful looking tank. Put the driver's sight in transmission. Actually, can I do that? Let's find out. Yeah, so the driver peeks out between here to drive. That's genius. I don't think the game likes this very much. I need to get rid of that slant. No! What have you done? That's not too bad. No, that's not good. There we are. Okay, it's not perfect. You can tell you can tell it wasn't made particularly well. But you know how it is. You know how it is with budget cuts, and you know it's interwar. There's not a lot of funding for World War II just yet. So, you know, you gotta take it as it comes. Light. All right, let's give this a go. Oh, I need to. Oh yeah, it's overfilled. God damn it. advanced. Of course, you need 8 cylinders on this bad boy with maximum displacement and maximum power. We'll keep it at this transmission for now to see what happens. Fuel, there's not enough room for fuel. Options. What settings there? This bad boy. Cheats. Oh, okay. Okay. One man tank. The guy is driving, shooting, and aiming all at the same time. Okay. All right, 5 shells. Crew, we're going to bring you back down to 2-man crew. Damn, how'd I make you lighter? I know I'll make you lighter, I just don't want to do it. Just don't want to do it, bro. The cannon's very big. It's probably a weight thing as well. I need to make the tracks lighter somehow as well. Yeah, maybe I was getting a bit too cocky with the tracks. And then I will just have to sacrifice some armor, I think. That's my boy. Yes. Doesn't appear to like turning. Or aiming for that matter. Any second now. Any second now. Fire! Fire! Won't you fire? Improvise, adapt, overcome. Okay, mobility tracks. bit better. I don't understand why people just didn't make triangles for tanks. There we are. Now we're cooking with fat. The dream machine. Interesting. The true the true tank destroyer. But that's given me an idea now. Come here, I need to eat you. The revs are too high as well, but we can fix that. We can fix that. Okay. So I can't eat you. What about you? I can eat tanks. This must be a perfectly acceptable way of eating tanks. Okay, that doesn't work because the sprockets are too big. Idler diameter. There we are. A dream. The myth, the legend. Alright, so who do I eat? I reckon if I can get these sprockets a little bit higher, we can do some eating. Ow. Ease. Stay still. How about you? Would you like to be my friend? No, you wouldn't. Okay. Yeah, that's too high. That's silly. That's silly. You're silly. That's perfectly fine. Doesn't like it. I wonder why. I think it's because it doesn't have enough traction. That's why, boys. Not enough traction. Something out of bloody Star Wars. Come here. Interesting. No? No eating? Eating. So close here so far. I just have it as one big sprocket. There we go. No, bigs. Yeah, bigs. Yeah, it breaks. I've once again broken this. I've broken the game again. It's alright, you're never really meant to exist, if I'm honest with you. It's my own fault, really, but back to a drawing board. So, let's go back to the main menu and try a different scenario. Now, I know this scenario is late war, so I can actually go max ridiculous, but what do I want? I've gotten bored of tasteless tanks. Let's make something at least a little bit realistic, shall we? I need to be much higher. What do you need? I don't really want too curved because then it starts looking like a Russian tank. I want a sort of square like for the turret. All right. Yeah, about right. Still not high enough, really. Not really high enough for what I want it for. I want a high boy. All right. Just like a sheet of metal down the front. Make a fat ass? Yeah, fat ass. That ass is a bit too fat, if you know what I mean. That ass is a bit too fat for my liking. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. Now for the turret. Let's put you in the center, shall we? Can we? Pretty big, pretty tall. Again, a bit too square, too triangular. That's it. That's it. Okay. Let's power that traverse speed. A low ring, I don't particularly want a high ring. Diameter of that ring, let's whack it up. And let's see what happens when we rotate it. What happens there? Okay, we sort of peek over, so we don't want that. Whoa. Don't want that either. Better, better. Maybe make the hole a bit wider. Is that as wide as we can make it? Apparently so. I don't like how box-like it is. That's not tank-like at all. That back was really winding me up. What to do with the rear? The rear. Bring this forward. Bring this down. pack up the sides. See if I can get that cheek to work now. Nope, of course not. That rear cheek is disgusting. That front cheek is also equally disgusting. That's a good angle. That back is not happy. I'm not happy with that back, the back of that turret. This looks awful, if you know what I mean. I may turn off and turn on a turret again. Yeah. And then if we rotate it, that gonna go over. Yeah, it is. So we gotta go back to the hole and increase the size of this a little bit. And then let's see if we go see if that turret does its job. Ooh, almost. I need to go back over here and there's one more. Here we are. Oh, disgusting. Yeah, that's workable. That is fine. Okay. Now I just need to make the rest of the tank look less garbage. Don't really want that. I prefer that. Looked better flat, if you know what I mean. I move the upper offset forward a little bit. And then bring this down. Okay. extrusions. Yeah, it's fine. And then it hopefully will fiddle around with the engine and make it look less garbage. Okay. So, next mobility engine. Heavy engine, of course, with many of those as you will let me have. Max RPM. Wait, no, about 2200 power maximum transmission. 8, yeah, why not? Fuel, yeah, it's fine. Fenders, let's turn off the fenders because we need to work on our powertrain, on our tracks. So, first track, turn that sprocket diameter massive. Yeah, the front sprocket should be at the front. And then the wheels need to idler. Go like that as well. And the wheels need to go up in height. You're not fitting in very well, are you? Then I need to make you wider on the sides because I need to get a fucking turret to turn fine. And then the hull, bring you up like this. I want like a flattish hull just to be like to be a. You know what I mean? It's like. More realistic. Front offset. Where's our front offset? Normally you can offset this. For example, I can have it like that. And this can come up like this. There we are. That's what I wanted. There we are. That's something I wanted like that. The extrusions, however, need to be a bit wider and a bit more bulky. And of course we can make this a bit longer. Yeah. Looks good. And then mobility again, back to the tracks. Alright, the tracks aren't looking as bad now. Now let's save this. Thank you. Let's get rid of the return rollers. Looking pretty good. Diameter. Width. You can have a thick width. Spacing on axle, that's fine. Spacing. Get as many on as possible. And see how forward I can bring them before they start playing up. There, about there. Good. Next. Alright, we've done the engine. Transmission. Yeah, 8. Fuel is fine. And the fenders, let's start auto-generating fenders. And then we can start adding things. Sometimes the fenders work, sometimes they don't. In this case, they've chosen not to work. I need rid of this. I need to make sure it's duplicated. Yep. That makes sense. That makes perfect sense. No, that doesn't make sense. That does not make sense. How about, yeah, that's fine, why not? It's a pity I can't fit this on. Oh, now I can. Now you want to work. Unless I get rid of one of the wheels on the base. Yeah, and then let's change the track's width about here. And get rid of one of the get rid of these per axle pieces of shit. And now hopefully the fenders will now work. Nah, the fenders are garbage. Unless I can make a big boy fenders, it's not worth doing. Alright. Oh, I can fix that. I can fix this. Now we can build it, hopefully. Almost. Nope. Yes, nope. Yes, 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 yes. Let's see if I can change the suspension to make it a bit lower. Nope, apparently not. Nope, 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 nope. Damn you! I'm trying to make my tank look nice. You're ruining it for me. Is this gonna look good? It's gonna look like garbage. It's gonna look like garbage. Damn you. Damn you! Lagging like garbage. What a shame. We'll get back to that. We will get back to that. Firepower. So, what gun do we want? So, I'm thinking medium matlet. Thank you. of maximum torque. Not bad, not bad. And then the cannon. I don't want anything too oversized, if you know what I mean. What's this penetration? 176mm. Yeah, that's a pretty good pet gun. I'm pretty happy with that already. I want to move my turret forward a little bit. What did I do to fuck that up? Now, if I rotate you, how's that going to look? Not too bad. Lovely stuff. And then let's go back to the base. Ah, too big. Okay. Then turret. Too big. Turret. That's too big now. I have to make the turret smaller. Oh, so close. Actually, not close at all. Yeah, turret's gonna have to be smaller. Better. Okay. Let's move forward now. I'm happy with that. In fact, I may even make you move forward even more. Yep. Next. So we've done the firepower, the crew, so we're going to do a mantlet on the top. At the rear. We're going to put a viewport on the gunner's viewport here. Driver's viewport here. The antenna for the radio man at the back. Stowage. Crew hatch on the back. So, lights, no one cares about lights. Spade on the side. Ooh. I don't know what that is, but that's not going to go there. Machine guns, that's what we need. Anti-infantry machine guns. So if I was right-handed, yeah, okay. Yeah, we're not gonna have that. One down here. Crew, four-man crew. Yes, that's fine. Give everyone maximum space. Good. And then livery. Let's turn you into a snow boy. Ooh, yes. Mobility, so now we're actually going to dress this bad boy up. I think we're getting close to being ready. Too small. Too old-fashioned. This is the spot. Good, good, good. Anything else I want to put on? Maybe some spare tracks? That doesn't look good, does it? That looks pretty good. Damn it. God damn you. Stowage once again. Duplicate stowage. Yeah. Wide, but hey ho, it's what it is. And I think that is pretty good. Now if I go to my base and focus my armor now. Roof armor, let's crack the up. Front armor, crack this up. Sponson, yeah, why not? Right hand side. What is this? That's a sponson. And then the rear armor. That can be pretty light. Let's just do 80mm armor. And then for the turret. Alright, we may have to do some more adjustments to the rear and the sides. Bring this back down about 100. We're running out of space to do our glorious tank. And there we are. So if it gets hit bang on, then it's going to struggle, but if it gets hit on the side, then that'll be fine. And that is almost that. So now he's going to add a little flag. So what does this remind me of the most? Probably your Germans. Almost. Almost good. And let's give it a go. And we've already failed in the first hurdle. Why is that? I I think it's because of suspension. Yeah, suspension that did it. And then if I go to my crew, find out why my turret's not moving. It'd be rotating at 12 per second. It doesn't appear to be rotating. Or firing for that matter. Oh, I know why. Crew, you're gonna go to turret, the turret, commander to the turret. There we are. And our beautiful tank. Good revs, I'm happy with that. Ah, that's got like shot penned immediately. Where does that shot come from? No idea. I'll have to take it, keep an eye out next time. I may have to make this narrower. Oh, that's a good gun there. First one down. The snow makes it very hard to see anyone. Oh, I see someone. Oh, so the way it isn't very responsive as well. Just can't go. End on the right. Oh, I see it, this guy. Is that the guy I shot at? Yeah, he's what he does. It doesn't respond very well because the front sponson keeps on getting jammed. Oh, I've been trapped. No, the front sponson's broken, so it's still working even though it hasn't got a working track. That's quite amusing. Right, back to a drawing board. So we're going to make the base hole smaller. Even if that means that the turret does overshoot itself. Which it does, sadly. Only a little bit though, so yeah, it is what it is. Wait a second, this reminds me of something. This tank awfully reminds me of something, but I don't know what it is. Increase our sponson thickness. And that rear one, yeah, go there. And go up a little bit as well. Needs to, yeah, that's good. And then transmission, suspension. See if this does it any better. Not really, it's broken the fenders as well. That just got worse. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good at all. You don't need to be that thick, you don't need to be that thick, there's no need to overdo it. Oh, I know what's causing this. It's a suspension. I've overdone it. No, it's not. What is it then? No idea. It appears to be working better than it was before. It doesn't rotate, it doesn't reverse very well. Like, at all. It doesn't reverse, like, it doesn't turn reverse in the slightest. We need to fix that. You can't go over like that. Not having that. Why? I gotta have this transmission ridiculously high like that. And then that tank's gonna stick out like a sore thumb, so it's gonna go back down. How's the turning now? The turning's better, but I just don't like the way the tanker maneuvers. I just don't like how it looks, if you know what I mean. Alright, how to reverse? Better. Better. much better. Still hunting. Contact on the right. Workhorse. Does struggle turning as well. Ah. Maybe I need to go forward a bit. And the track's come off again, that's why. The track's gone again. Why does the track keep going off? This could almost look like a target if I just made it taller. Where's the next contact? Oh shit, I'm on fire. No. No. I'm gonna make this taller. Give it more of a tigery look. And I'm going to lower the suspension. Mobility, tracks, and the tracks is going to go over regardless, so we're just going to accept the fact that the tracks is going to go over defenders now. And then for the road wheels. That means that's too far forward now. God damn it. God damn it. Mobility. There we are. What have I done here to break this? It's better. That's not better at all. In fact, it's broken my engine. Why is that broken now? Suspension wise? Probably suspension, isn't it? Yeah, suspension. And now I want to get this fellow. That's a lip and a half that. There we are. Nice and low down. And then mobility. We get this like that. God, it's too thick now. Hang on. Yeah, it's going to go over defenders, but there's not much I can do about it. Got stuck. Better than nothing. And the crew, let's get rid of this again. Let's move this over there. There we are. That's too heavy now. God damn it. It's a bizarre looking honk, but hey. Again, the hole just isn't enough to get it. I need to make the hole taller, but then I've got not enough room for the gun in there. Oh well. Holy crap, that's a deflection. Didn't expect that. Better revs going backwards than just forward. That's his turret gone. I wonder if I switch mobility to the front and the rear. or not you'll be a much more faster boy. Yeah, much faster. Hold 15 kilometers per hour. But I can change it and fix it. Just need to do some fiddling with the gears and that. Oh, did you see several fights? You did. That was a shot in the arse, wasn't it? As a roof shot. So it gives us more time to play around with our tank. Slowly getting smaller and smaller. So you can step out immediately onto the vents. But those vents don't really make much sense because the turret shouldn't be able to rotate. Unless I increase the turret ring. Yep. There we go. Does it allow for rotation? But it doesn't look good, does it? Not really. So we're going to bring that turret rotation down. Where to put the vents in? Damn it! Okay, I've got a general idea where I'm going to put the vents. Yeah, damn you. Just about. Just about. No, that doesn't look good at all, but still. Actually, let's get rid of the rents. You know what? We'll just go back and keep it. Let's pretend that in a real world situation we'd have small events. And let's go back to our armor. Pretty good armor. Mobility tracks. Give it a go. Let's stop moving left this time. Sadly, the turret does stick out a little bit. I may have made a turret a little bit more. Yeah, now it is. Oh, lucky boy. Where am I getting shot at from? Oh, it's side. Which is perfectly understandable. Yes, I make this turret just a tiny bit smaller. Hope this will allow us to put more armor on. That's good armor, I can't go wrong, apart from that new one. Again. So the failing of this tank, I think, is its tracks are too small. So it's not going to do very well on that upper ground. Hey boy, that was good gun. Very good armor. He says, and then this happens. Where's that shot from? The side again. Is what it is. Because I'm dealing with just nah, that's fine. Keep it easy. That's bad luck. So going left is a bad idea. We'll go right instead. Bingo. I've got hit on the right, I think. Got reversing. Right, we should stop pushing forward. Let them push us. I'm gonna have to fiddle with the so much on this tank. What is this? Go away. Damn. The velocity on this is amazing. So good at people underestimating it. Not you anyway. Nothing I can need to worry about. I can't kill that. Where's the other shot coming from over here? Good, bad, don't know. I guess it's here we are. But this is what a spec tiger should look like. Compared to my bad boy. Our track gone. But he doesn't care. There we are. His target. So we're going to have to make this tank taller. But then again, I've got no weight left, so... I think there's only one more tank to kill. I think it's the one all the way over there. We'll head towards that. I've got altogether a pretty impressive tank. Need some fiddling with to get that final bit of godliness. Just to make sure it looks the part. Got a nice sloped armour. There we are. So let's finally do some more fiddling with the hole, and then we'll call it a day. Yeah, it's getting there. What it is, it did the job pretty well. I can't complain. It did the job pretty well. It could do some more fiddling, but we'll save that as I warmed up wannabe. And do some fiddling on the back here so it doesn't piss about as much. We'll call it a day here. So, now it looks really bad. Oh well, it is what it is. So, I think we're going to call it a day here, boys and girls. Thank you all for watching. I think tomorrow I may play that World War One mod for Boy 4, but Sprocket's again, once again, very good scenarios, very good game, in terms of just crafting different tanks and that, and I've added another tank to my repertoire. Of course, I spent another 2 hours trying to build these god tanks, but now I'm done. I'm going to upload this to YouTube, and that will be that. But thank you all for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed, and I will see you all later. But altogether, a good, productive, rather meme-worthy period of Sprocket. Anyway, thanks for watching, boys and girls, and adieu.